I guess what I liked were the ads that made you stop and think.
Well, that's what they tend to try to do.
And made you really contemplate and challenge.
I think about the ads from previous years, like when the Apple commercial came out.
84.
And was that 84? You know, it's like some kind of, you know, I don't know, the future world type of effect. And that certainly made you think. And,
yep.
You know. So, yeah.
From 84 now, Apple has been